Well, 4 became a factor of 0, if you know what I mean.